Participation in stock exchange. As the name suggests, the most obvious answer is through investing in stocks. Stock is financial asset actually representing tiny shares of ownership in a company. If you buy a share of Tata Motors, you will become owner, along with many others, of the Tata Motors company, amounting up to the value of the share. Once you own the share, you can be entitled to dividends and you can get the opportunity to attend shareholders' meetings. Also, you can get some time to participate company decisions through voting process. Participants in the stock market try to get good return of their investment. The investment in stock exchange is by two means. One is through dividend announced by the company and another by the price appreciation of the share. So, if someone invests rupees 100 at the beginning of the year, if the company declares dividend of rupees 5 and the stock price becomes rupees 105 at the end of year, then the total return to the investor is rupees 10. Another way to participating in the stock market is by investing in trading instrument called exchange traded funds, that is ETF. It is simply a bundle of specific set of company stocks or specific sector stocks. So, the investor can invest in specific sector or the overall market index by investing in ETF rather than investing in individual stocks, thus reducing the risk in specific company.